Hey everyone, it's Sirones57 and welcome by the new post, Friday number one, as you can see over here. So I'm really curious what they have to say, so let's talk about it. On Monday we announced our news day and today it's time to give you the first update post about development. Alright, so we had that before. They told us about that. Alright, let's see. Hello community. So what has Raw Vengeance Games been up to lately? Well, here's a short rundown of the things, blah blah blah. Alright, new characters, new clothing items, client menu, RV lounger, Italy map. Yeah, we saw that one in like the picture they sketched. If you want to know more about each of the options, scroll down for additional information. Alright, so as you already can see here, it's just a new character customization. With probably some new clothes. Looks pretty sick like this. I really like it. A lot of people call it like Shrek or something like that. Yeah, it does look like Shrek, guys. Come on. Yeah, it does look like Shrek. But I don't really care about that. It just looks really nice to me. It looks really 3D-ish. How do I say it else? As you can see, it looks a lot better than before. I hope this will be the main thing, or there's maybe even a better thing. But this is also really good. What was before this, that was really terrible. But yeah, it was alpha, so I don't really matter, so I don't blame them. So this is the resident. And then here we have the wicked. All right, with the suit we saw in the alpha version, it was a lot different than before. Now, well, it's kind of the same, but you've got this thing here and the suit is the same, but not the trousers. I don't know where the black trousers are. Maybe they just did some random things, because I think this one are the same like that. Oh no, they are not the same. I'm sorry, they are not the same. Bunny ears, I think they are pink. Yeah, they are pink, look a little purple, but they must be pink because there are no purple made yet, or they made purple just for fun, because that's just gonna be a new clothing item or something you can buy in the shop. Well, old items are getting reworked. Several new clothing items are being created. Alright, yeah, that's what I said. So maybe they are purple and they are just in the shop. You can buy like not rare, you know. Like the red ones are rare. The blue ones are exclusive, but that's a lot of money. And if you really want that, it's too late, man. I'm sorry. Alright, right below you can see the new World War II themed clothing concepts. Alright, we'll go here. Oh yeah, oh wait, yeah, the Wicked looks really like the National Far Back Away by Battlefield Heroes. Looks nice sketch, I really like the sketch here. This is some more sketchy than this, this is some more professional. They focus more on the front than the back, as you can see here, because this is more sketchy than this. This is more 3D and this is more sketch. But still, no offense, but it's really good. It does look really good, even if it's sketch. Because as you can see here, it's a really good example how it may look like, because we have already got this, so you can see for yourself how it may look like, you know? Yeah, it looks really nice. So hit a resident, all right. Whoa, it looks really nice. It looks like some Indiana Jones guy, I will say, without a head then, because it's really Indiana Jones-ish. Maybe not for the jacket he's wearing, but the trousers and the shoes definitely yes. Looks like Indiana Jones, I'm sorry. I don't know, it's the first what came up in my mind. The hat, they might need to change the hat because it doesn't really fit the total costume, my opinion. I don't hope it's blue because that doesn't really fit. Or is it gray? I think it's a little to the blue side. I can't really see, man. I think it's gray or blue. I think I'm colorblind. You guys tell me in the comments, please. I don't know. I think it's blue, but I'm not sure, so I'm not going in there. All right, so this looks like more like a man flying a plane costume, like we had before with the planes from Battlefield Heroes. Nice concept, nice sketch. I really like it. Especially for the trousers, they are really nice sketch here. I really like this. Jacket is nice. Yeah, I like it. Alright, further on. Alright, work on a new HUD. Alright, work on a new HUD. It's almost been a comp completed, and we are currently changing a thing or two after taking in feedback from the community. After that, our concept artist Alex, so that's my man Alex, will focus on reworking the scoreboard to make it fit better to the style of the new and improved hub. Alright, thank you Alex, that will be amazing. That's for the hub then, it's not... it's nearly completed as it's been said here. So this is pretty nice, I would say. They are really making... they are really doing a lot of effort to make it complete. Alright, let's move on. New characters. So, as you can see here, new characters. I don't think we need to read that, but I give credit to Johannes, I'm sorry. Has finished a physical asset for the Wicked and Resident, which means the characters are technically set up for collision, hitboxes, and animations. So, yeah, that's... Yeah, so it's finished. So, I hope we see them next patch. Next patch, next version of the game, the next alpha. I hope we get to see them next patch. I really hope so in the alpha. But we have to wait and find out. Alright, climb main menu. Alright, so that is pretty much done right now. We can change the interface of the client without needing to patch the client. That's nice, because else we need to update the client every time. So they have improved a lot already. So yeah, that's really nice, man. Thank you. Credits goes to doesn't say here. Probably everyone working in the Raw Engines, or yeah, well, the Unreal Engines people. Yeah, I don't know how to say it, man. I'm sorry, but thank you for that. Improved customer support. Danny, oh god, improved the ticket system for our customer support so that new tickets can be handled faster and more efficiently. This will hopefully increase the quality and speed which tickets are answered. Alright, so I'm gonna send a ticket in that Danny needs to work on the freaking page of this website so we can have the new website. Danny, good luck, mate. I wish you the best. Thank you. Raw Vengeance Lancer. After collecting feedback from the community, Alex will do some changes to the layout and look of the launcher. Alright, so we have to see and wait about that. And then the most fun thing, what I find, the Italy map. Our level designer Ryan, Raw Vengeance Ryan CM, already made a blog out of the new Italy map and bled Raw Vengeance something dead. Is currently creating new assets, which will be implanted into the new map. So that's really awesome. I hope we get to see a lot more pictures of Italy map, man, because they are so nice. Like the previous picture, let me see here. Oh wait, not perform, sorry. Newsday. Like this picture is so nice. If they can have more like these, of like how it will really look like, so not a sketch but just in game, like 3D, that would be really awesome. I hope they will do that next patch. Let me know what you think about the news they gave us this Friday. Every Friday they will post new news. New news, wow, I did say it again, did I? Wow, sorry. A new update about how Renegade Line is doing at the moment. So that's every Friday. I try to upload it as fast as possible, my opinion, and just talk about it like I do now. That was it. Leave your opinion down below, what you think about this update. Do you think they are walking great, fast, hard, slow? I don't know. It's really hard to design a game, guys. But they are all students, so, or no, well, a lot of students. I don't know if they are all students. I think so, but it's really hard to like do a study and make a game at the same time, you know. It's not simple. So please leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you haven't already. I do comedy videos when we can play the game or when I have a good idea about Renegade Line. I make a lot of commentaries on Renegade Line. I upload all news and updates about Renegade Line, and some random stuff, like I don't know, just random stuff, guys. That's my channel about, and well, thank you for watching, and I will see you next Friday by news number 2. Oh, and please don't forget to follow me on Twitch. I stream every alpha version of the game. Link is down in the description below. Thank you.